Mucha agua, sí. Qué malo.
Lots of flooding going on.
I got to take a picture of how good the weather is here in Puerto Vallarta.
Yeah.
It's flooding everywhere. 80 people dead south of here in the last 2 days. Storm's coming in. Can't see the mountains. Can't see the ocean. Tropicana.
Thank you.
Thought I'd better go ahead and take a picture when the sun's shining for a change. It's even clear up in the mountains a little bit. Buddy, you're dead man. Get him where he's supposed to be. The water bug. No way. Amiga, ¿qué pasó? ¿Qué es su problema? ¿Es muy caliente? ¿Hace mucho calor? ¿Sí? Sí. ¿Húmedo?
Muy húmedo.
Sí.
Let's go. Had a great time.
Pretty flower. Can't get out.
Oh, Nacho. Nacho. Te va a quedar el control también de aquí.
Oh, really? Yeah. That's why you just see it all change directions here a little bit?
Oh, that's right.
There's one of the main rivers is there, that he's in the bay, you know. I thought you were on his first river.
He's stalled. He can't get out of there.
Puerto Vallarta. What a town.
The bus is going by real slow. They're in the highest part of the street, you know that? And nothing, everything's going toward the city, nothing's coming back.
Yeah, if that gave in, we're in trouble, man. That's 4 or 5 feet deep on the other side there. Mr. Crab, what are we gonna do? No water, no food.
Get out our fishing poles.
Fishing poles, he says.
Yep.
See, the problem is the middle of the street is pretty shallow, but along the edges, look at it.
There's a seal.
Where at?
Down there.
Oh, you're kidding. He did. He lost it, didn't he?
He floated sideways.
He's actually floated, hasn't he? If he's full of people or not. He floated. He tried to make it through in the lower part and he floated around. Look at that. Look at the river in the distance. Let's go loot the store, Crab.
Okay.
Maybe we're trying to get out of here.
Jungle,
there's
a river.
Look at that water.
Maine. Andalas, go ahead, right? Uh-huh. And west as well.
West, you think?
Pretty good.
Name of this little town? Volcano. Look at all the lava. Man, that's pretty good sized lava fields, huh?
Yeah, that was in there last week.
Really? That thing just blew last week. There's cobblestone streets. Look at this. What's the name of the city you guys are going to tomorrow?
Aguas Calientes.
And what are you going to do there?
We're going to put in a city.
For Kingdom Hall, right?
Yep.
Wasn't he back at Kingdom Hall?
Everybody say hello. We've got to finish the tape up.
No,
thanks.
Yeah, but